So me and my little helper have traveled about an hour and a half all the way down to Broadstairs. The weather's not too shabby down here. We are surprising my auntie Dawn. She's the life and soul of this family. She gets everyone together for games nights, Christmas jumper nights, and so on. So always looking out for someone else. I want to do something for her, and luckily she has got a grotty drive and a few hedges and stuff to trim. So we're going to try and reduce that for her. Yeah, for now, just need to stop waffling and let's get cracking. Who are we going to surprise?
My lovely sister Dawn.
Well, surprise me and my little helper. Woo! Free candy! Ooh, where are the boo-boos? That's better. Because you're an amazing auntie, we're going to come and transform your whole front.
Oh my god, thank you.
You're more than welcome.
Wow.
Surprise.
How long have I put in that leash on?
Yeah.
Right, Rutland Pumps have sent us a mudsucker, and it's even engraved. Check that out if you can see it. See that? It's pretty cool. A new thing. So we get this straight on at the end of that. Bosh. And it comes with a hose, which we just clamp on. Really easy, nice and simple. So the mud, sorry, the puddles will be sucked through this and come out the other end towards somewhere more convenient. As you can see, we've got a giant puddle down there. Dad's gonna fire the machine up. It's gonna hopefully remove all this puddle. Dull and dingy, no colours. Oosh, check the grime line out. We've even got a green under here. Let's get cracking. Bit of a late one.
I'm excited. Knock myself out.
Wow. That is incredible.
Come up good, didn't it?
That's come up amazing. Like, I knew it was going to be good. But it's so light.
Got all the walls and done as well. Can't really see them now, though. But, yeah.
Wow.
You won't truly appreciate
God,
it. Till...
It's massive.
It's all fresh now, isn't it?
Oh, that's good.
Better?
Yeah.
Tried. Like I said, it's more of a...
More of a rugby ball.
Yeah. That's fine. Oh, my, I cannot believe this bit.
so much more room there.
Because it was literally sort of that wide, wasn't it?
Yeah, I
think with all the bushes.
Their stuff come to about here. Couldn't see the drain before. And then there was that dead lavender bush there.
Yeah.
We decided to just take that out because it was just all dead. And it was like, is it going to come back? I have no idea.
Oh, honestly, that is amazing.
As long as you're happy.
Oh, yeah. Big time. Thanks. Thanks, darling. I can't wait for tomorrow morning.
Yeah. Have to send me some pictures when it's fully dry. I won't get to see it either. Come on, Dad. It's home time. Happiest I've seen him all day. What a year it has been. I just want to say thank you so much for supporting this channel. We've had one hell of a ride this year and it's been amazing. Thanks to my dad for putting in so many shifts. He just doesn't stop. And the comedy side of things has just been incredible. So I want to wish you all a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. What else? We've still got another video coming. We've got the Norman finale. And I cannot wait. I'll be there tomorrow finishing the last bits. We can film it all and get it edited and uploaded. So that will be hopefully just before New Year. Anyway, I am waffling and I will see you in the family outro. Cheers.
Piglets.
Free candy.
Ugh. You don't eat candy off the floor, do you?
No. Granddad do.
Yeah, Granddad.
Say that's disgusting.
That's disgusting.
Silly Granddad. Aww. Is your Granddad silly?
Yes. He eats his baubles.
He's eating baubles.
Free candy.
Candy again. He don't eat candies. Merry Christmas, you.